Hi, this is Ryan with Alpha Environmental. We're at property address 2035 Southwest Brignone Street in Portland. Here for a sewer inspection. We're going to be scoping Unit 8 today. Point of access is a 3-inch ABS cleanout located in the basement. We're in the horizontal position. We're going to zero out our foot meter and then continue with the inspection. And here at roughly 29 feet, there appears to be a transition into 3034 PVC.
Press 2. To erase and re-record, press 3. Message erased. After tone, please.
And here at roughly 32 feet, there appears to be a transition into 3034 PVC. Excuse me, ABS, I'm sorry. 32 feet ABS. right, yeah, 153 feet. It appears we are transitioning into 3034 PVC. Okay, so here at 164 feet, just ahead of this Y connection, there appears to be a clean out. We did locate it, so we're going to turn our water off, let it drain, and then start with our backwards inspection from this point. And then we'll move up to the second clean out and scope the line the rest of the way to the city main from that point. Okay, so we're going to move up to the second cleanout and scope the line the rest of the way to the city main from that point. Okay, so we're here at the second cleanout. It appears to be a 6-inch PVC cleanout. It's located in the Beauty Strip near Idaho Street. We're going to drop in and get horizontal once again. All right, we're in the horizontal position. We're going to zero out our foot meter and then continue with the inspection. And we finally drop into the city main here at 38 feet. We're going to go ahead and start pulling back. Thank you for choosing Alpha Environmental. This has been Ryan. Have a great day.